They should be able to see that decoy. Oh, I'm worried about coming around this ridge to the right. Camera view wasn't very good, so. Alright. Stay sitting here real still. Hope they come straight down this ridge so this pine rocks bust them. Field up there, the sweating man. Beautiful afternoon drill. They're coming down the ridge. So they're coming down the other ridge. I can start to hear the rumbling in the throat, man. Thank you. this whole thing is all in real time right here. From that baby going up all the way through. Seems like they're strutting back and forth. They're not far at all. I can hear the deepening through. Systematically going down far enough to see that decoy. Oh, it sounds like I can hear them strutting. It would wait to make some calls for a couple minutes. It piques their interest. He's definitely close. I can hear the bass in his call. He gets inside of me, then I'm gonna stop so he'll come down and find that decoy. Once he finds that decoy, he'll get a lock on that decoy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what a bird. What a nice bird. Oh. Nice looking. Huh.
Well, here we are. Calm down, you bird. Got a beauty of a beard on him. Well, as you can see, here comes the rain. Well, here we are. See, it's raining pretty heavy. We came in this morning with the anticipation of, so we brought the shotgun in the truck because it's raining and they like to be in fields and it's just so hard this year. So we came in, we sat in the car for about 20 minutes and took a little power nap because we had a rough morning this morning. It's been raining all morning, rough morning. Finally quit raining, I got out of the truck. The minute I got out, I heard what I thought was a gobble. And sure enough, up here on this flat, had two of them jarred, two big ones. And called them all the way in around, come right up into old Betsy over there, the decoy. And I had to throw the gun up and shoot it. There was another one, equally as big as this one. Big old paintbrush beard on it. But couldn't get the shot up on him. Got a good shot on him. I'm pleased with him. He's a nice adult tom. Couldn't be any happier. Lord is so good. Thank you, Jesus. What a nice turkey.
Oh, what a morning, folks. Beautiful morning. It started out this morning. It was doing some drizzle. And I took a friend out this morning. I got a late start. It was about 11 o'clock whenever I got out in the woods. And I had these two big birds on the hill gobbling. I've had an encounter Monday morning with them. Called them in. They were right in on me too fast. Was unable to set the decoy up. My brother was the shooter. So we had them come about 65 yards, of course, out of range. And we didn't get his shot. And we went back up a few days later and spotted him in a field with some hens. And that goes to show you, when they have ladies, they're not interested in anything. I didn't get them to gobble once. I seen them strutting, never gobbled. Snuck in here this morning. It's exactly 1 week to the day. And heard him up on the ridge gobbling, got set up, got the decoys put out, and sure enough, about 20 minutes later, in come this nice tom with a Jake and another big tom, and I couldn't be happier. He's a real nice bird. He's got probably about a 10-inch beard on him. A real nice bird. About a two, maybe three-year-old. But I couldn't be happier, folks. It's been a good season so far. Thank the good Lord for this turkey. Thank you, Jesus. What a nice turkey. I couldn't be happier.